In this specialization, you will learn how to do machine learning at scale and how to build specialized machine learning models for images, sequences, and recommendations. Hi, I'm Lack. I lead the team that put together this specialization. We start with a course that recaps the first specialization. It involves building an end-to-end model from data exploration all the way to deploying an ML model and getting predictions from it. The second course is on building production machine learning models, the considerations behind them, static training, dynamic training, static inference, dynamic inference, distributed TensorFlow, TensorFlow processing units, when would you use what? The third course is on building image models. You will learn about convolutional neural networks and build image classification models of various types. The fourth course is on building sequence models. These are the types of models used in natural language problems like text classification and translation. They can also be used for time series forecasting, although, as we will see in this course, it's often overkill and hard to train for this purpose. Finally, we end the specialization with building real-world recommendation systems. This brings together all the concepts that we will have learned in both the previous specialization and in this one. I'm excited to have you join me.